Hey there guys, OGM here, welcome you back to Donkey Kong 64. So guys, in the last episode, we made it here to Chunky's Skull of Pain, and we met Funky, who gave us the zoom-in camera, which is supposed to be a sniper, and we're going to go inside of the skull, bottom line. Today, we're going to be finishing off the skull, and then we're going to be backtracking a little bit, because we have many, many things that we need to get. One, first and foremost, we need to finish off the spooky old tree, because that has been a big issue for me. It's been on my mind, and it just needs to get done. So let's just go ahead and blast this pineapple right here, and then open up the door to where? Well, these have cracks. Okay, bananas, perfect for me. Is it really? Just, wow. It was right above my, that makes me sad. I couldn't just walk into it. That's fine though, whatever. All right, so there we go. That's 40. I'm going to guess that probably something out of the big sarcophagus here is going to like just pop out and go boogity boogity boo, I'm here to murder you. Coins, I was wishing for bananas, but apparently not. And then this one's probably going to be more coins, right? Oh no, minigame. I guess last but not least was minigame. Fair enough. Right was right, left was wrong. So, are we killing more claptraps with melons? Yeah, here we go. Squawk, kill the claptraps. Make sure you kill them all. That way you get your melon. Squawk, I hate to break this to you, buddy, but it's not a melon that we're looking for. We're actually looking for a golden banana. Squawk, don't correct me. I'm better than you. All right, Squawk, I'm sorry. Don't give me lip. I just wanted to say what you were doing wrong. Squawk, never wrong. Always right. I'm the host, after all. You're just here doing my mini games. All right, Squawk. All right, I know that you're the voice. It's always there. I get it. But there's no need for you to be rude. The audience likes you. I know it. They like how you always give me sass, but there's no need to be sassy and rude to me while I'm trying to do this minigame for you, Squawk. Trying to kill your claptraps, after all. You're the one that's got the claptrap infestation here. Squawk, don't talk to me about infestation. Have you seen your furry butt? Sir, there is no need to go to furry and butts. I'm sorry that my furry, hairy butt has flies that fly around it. Have you ever had a hairy butt and tried to wash it? No. Well, guess what? You can't. So all that little, that little poo that you get on your butt, and all, like, the leaves that you drag on your butt, too, trying to wipe, it don't work. I'm sorry, Squawk. Squawk, TMI, no one cares. Brah! All right, Squawk. All right. All right. Fine, whatever. Anyway, blasting you with melons. Here we go. Claptrap, you need to just, hey. There we go. There's one. And, oh, here's two. Yeah, two. All right, going for three. Pop, there's three. Nice. All right. Oh, I saw him. That's four. Six more, man. Four and six. Oh, missed him. That's five. Oh, there it is. Here we go. That's four. There it is. Three. Claptrap, you need to just accept your fate here, Claptrap. You're gonna die here anyway. Squawk, don't do it, Claptrap. Don't let him win. Don't let him get another banana. I like hurting him. I like to think I'm on his side, but I'm actually not. Don't do it. Brah! Well, guess what? Guess what, Squawk? Do you see that banana right there? In my pocket. See that, Squawk? You got nothing on me. Nothing, Squawk. Nothing. Ugh. Anyway, though, moving on. All right, so now we're going to go ahead and just walk around over here because, well, let's face it. There's no way around it. We have to go a long way now. Like, from where we are right now, we have to go... Actually, I'm wondering, is it smarter to just leave the world and then enter again? Or would it be faster... No, let's try that. Because after all... I'm not trying to, like, be like, oh, let's just do this. Let's just leave the world and then go right back in, because we're going to be right by the spooky old tree anyway. Now, I don't know if this is going to exactly reset the world, like, oh, we left the world, so we have to go do the Donkey Kong thing again, but I don't think it would, because I'm pretty sure as long as you leave the world, it saves. So I don't think we're going to have this problem at all, as long as we, I guess, saved it at least once, and we have saved it, technically. So here we go. What do we get here? Here we go. We get a break in the wall, which is going to lead us to nothing? I'm not actually sure. Another sniper spot, huh? This world is revolving around snipers. I see this. Also, that thing zipped back fast. So is it going to go, like, slow coming up here, then? Wait, where's the banana? Did the balloon disappear? Hold on. Did the balloon actually disappear as well? No way that banana balloon just disappeared as well, did it? There's no way. There was absolutely no way I did that. Did it really do that? No. It did. Look. Huh. It totally disappeared as well. Wow, I'm impressed. They actually programmed it that way. It was like, hey, if you step on the leaves, the banana balloon disappears as well. Interesting. Oh, no. Oh, no. Claptrap, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to kill your brothers. I wish I had your brothers now. Oh, Claptrap, I really wish I had your brothers for this because, oh, boy, this is going to suck. All right, well, you guys know what the thing is, right? Got to bite the naughties because everyone loves a good naughty biting once in a while, right? Everyone loves a good naughty biting fest. Bite some naughties, scare them into the hole. You got a naughty hole right there. I'd love to bite it. Love to bite it right off. Just make sure it never comes back because I hate this minigame. Yep, that's how I'm feeling. I think it's pretty accurate, actually. Also, I really need some double naughties here. Like, I need to get real naughty up in that hole if I'm going to get this. Like, for real, though. If I can, like, just herd them all like sheep and then just, like, nibble at their behinds. Like, I could have got, like, double right there. And again, they're walking on the hole, but they won't go in. That's the thing that irritates me, man. Like, again, up against the hole, and yet he doesn't go in. It's like, what the heck, dude? What the heck? I don't care if you're panicking or not. You should have not, like, grazed the hole and be like, nope, not going down. I don't care what you say. Yeah, see, again, grazing the hole. Just get in the hole, buddy. I already know it's a naughty hole. It's made for you guys. It's very naughty. Just get in there. Just get in that hole, dude. It's very naughty. It's made for you. It is made for naughties like you. All right, naughties, here we go again. Round two. You won the first round, and I fully admit to it. I was not ready for your naughty hole. To be completely honest, I was not prepared for the naughtiness that was in that hole yet, and now I'm ready. I know what I have to face. I have 15 of you naughty guys that are running around here, and I have to get all 15 of you into the hole. I understand, and I'm going to get it in. There we go. There's a double. There's a double. I appreciate a good double naughty. There we go. I'll take that. Oh, naughty. Naughty, naughty, Mr. Naughty. Get in there. Get in there, Mr. Naughty. Mr. Naughty, what you doing there? What you doing there, little buddy? Get in there. Yeah, heard you like sheep. Heard you like... Get off the wall. You chicken, get off the wall. I could have got you, but you got on the wall. There we go. Get off the wall. See, when they get off the wall, I've got it. But when they're on the wall, that's my issue. Yeah, there we go. There's another one. Get in there. I'm doing actually pretty decently well with this one, actually. I'm okay with this. Until one, like, gets smart and, like, they like to cusp the hole again. Like, ha ha ha, you can't get me now, can you? It's like, yes, Naughty, I know. I can't get you now. I get it. I get it. Also, I've got three left, and they're all right here. I feel really good about this one, though. I understand I lost, and I fully admit to the fact that I lost, but I felt good about that one, and I'm thinking I'm starting to get this minigame now. It seems like if you stay about on the second... Like, I'm picturing, like, rings, okay? Like, so picture this with me. Like, I keep running around in the middle, right? And that's about, like, the second ring is what I'm referring to. Like, just picture, like, mini rings around this little tiny hole, and if you stay about that second ring, it seems as if you can scare them in pretty decently well. And as long as they don't hug the wall like that one just did and like that one just did, you seem like you should be able to do it. Because there shouldn't be a dead space is what I'm thinking. Like, if there's ever a dead spot where, like, you don't have any naughties, then you're screwed. Like, that whole entire dead spot that I just got through right there was nothing, and I lost a lot of time. Even though 2 seconds isn't a lot of time, I mean, it's a lot of time in, like, a timed minigame is what I'm saying. Because I've still got 10 naughties left, and I've only got 30 seconds remaining. You guys see what I'm saying? I think that's what my issue is. So let's just go ahead and restart that, like, right here, right now. Because I'm thinking I'm starting to get it now. I honestly feel like I'm starting to get it here. So here we go. Let's test out my theory. Stay on the outside. Make sure that no naughties get to the center. Or excuse me, get to the outside barrel ring. And if I stay in like the center area and I just keep biting around, will they go in? And the answer is no, they will not. I thought they would because like they keep trying to turn and apparently no, they don't actually turn. It's just the simple fact that you have to actually get lucky with them because they don't always like to go in still. Huh. Well, that's kind of sad, but all right. Good to know, I guess. Naughty, get off the wall. I saw you trying to sneak over to that wall there. Naughty, I just saw you trying to sneak on that wall, too. Oh, there's four of you now, huh? All right, little naughties. Get off there. Get off there. Get off there. I'm wasting time, man. I am wasting time like no other. All right, naughties. You win this round, and I fully admit to it. You won this round. There are eight of you left in only 14 seconds. There's no way I can get eight of you in 14 seconds. Unless, like, your guys actually properly worked. If you guys were actually worked, then I could do it. But since you guys like to walk on the hole and just be like, ha, 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 I'm not going in there, well, then I'm just going to jump in. Get me in the naughty hole. I will stay inside the naughty hole. I'll feel better about myself as long as I'm in a naughty hole with you guys. I'll become a naughty. Maybe then you guys will accept me into your pack. Maybe that's all the Claptrap wants to do with this minigame. He wants to become part of the Naughty Pack, and so he's trying to put them all in a hole. And if he gets them all in a hole, he'll become part of their pack. Maybe that's what we're supposed to understand from this. But nature, being nature, thinks that the beaver's like, nope, nope, you're an alligator, you're not coming in here. Or you're a crocodile, you're not coming in here. Maybe that's what we're supposed to get from this minigame. Well, I didn't mean to do that one. Poor little Claptrap, though. I never thought of that till just now. Maybe, just maybe, evolution is that cruel. Why evolution? Why can't an alligator be friends with a beaver? It works all the time in like little animated cartoons like Disney and stuff like that. Like you can have like Fox and the Hound. I mean, hounds hunt foxes, and yet they worked out. Why can't the Naughty and the Claptrap work together? Come on. Also, that was a lot of time. I got rid of all the Claptraps, the Naughties, yay me. But at the same time, I ran out of beavers. That was sad. I was out of beavers. You can never have too many beavers in your life, dude. You always need at least two on the field is what it feels like. Always have two beavers at play. That's all I gotta say. Always have two beavers at play, and then you'll never have a rainy day, I think is what I'm trying to get at right here. All right, Naughties, get in the hole. Naughty, get in that hole. Naughty, get in that hole. There we go. That's four of the Naughties left. Four little Naughties left. Oh, come on. Come on. You walked right at that hole, Naughty. You should have gone in that hole. There we go. Three more. I've got 6 seconds left, and I'm not going to make it. I'm not going to make it. I felt really good about that one, too. It's just a simple fact that, like, at the very end there, that Naughty that was just cusping the hole and wouldn't go in, if I could have got him in, that would have been one left. And if I could have got that one that I was chasing out at the very end, I could have had in there. Until I walked in like a dummy. That was my fault. But, I mean, I felt really good about that run, and I'm kind of sad that I didn't get it. So, I'm thinking we'll give it a couple more goes, and then we'll just go ahead and cut it. Because, like, I'm actually feeling good about this minigame right now. Like, normally I hate this minigame, and, like, I'm starting to get, like, grr with it. But I'm actually feeling good right now. So, I'm thinking it's okay. All right, Naughty. Here we go. Naughty, get in there. Get in there. I don't like that they don't walk in there still. I really don't. I mean, it's fine. I'm understanding why they don't. They like to, like, cusp the hole. I get that. They don't go in the hole. I get it. But it's like, come on, dude. Why won't you just go in the hole? I mean, you're on the hole already. Just, I'm scaring you already. I'm tapping the B button. I'm tapping it vigorously. I mean, you guys can hear him. He's going, but he's just not going in there. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Why aren't they just going in? I haven't even turned in. Come on, Naughties. Seriously? And it seems like, too, I keep getting them every single time they get, like, about right here. They keep running in. I keep noticing that as well. So maybe, like, different parts of the barrel, like, if you scare them on that part of the barrel, they'll go in more often. I don't know if that's an actual thing, but maybe that is. Because, like, you start up there on that top, and, like, they all run to the south. So maybe that's an actual thing as well. Huh. I'm wondering. Yeah, because, look, like, he just went down at the top. I'm wondering if that's an actual concept that's been programmed in. Like, if you get them at a certain point, like, they'll always go in at, like, the bottom, the top, the left, or the right, or something. And then, like, they won't go on the sides. I don't know if that's true, but if it is, that'd be actually a really interesting game concept. Also, again, I'm sucking here for whatever reason, and I don't know why. And if I can jump, I just thought of this too. If I can jump like this, why doesn't, like, jumping scare them more? I mean, you have a flying alligator almost, because, like, you feel like you almost, like, float a bit, like, you're in this alligator mode. Huh, I don't know. Hold on, let me kill myself again. And I think I'll just make this my last time, and then I'll just make a cut, because this is just getting silly now. I've done this, like, at least 6 times. And I don't want to have to keep doing this, like, for the whole episode, so I'll just make a cut after this. So, Naughty, here we go. Here we go, little Naughties. Let's see if I get lucky like I did last time, because last time when I said I was going to cut it, I got it at the very last second. So I'll try it this time and hope for the best. Naughty, get in that hole. Naughty, please get in that hole. Thank you. Naughty, please get in that hole. Thank you. All right, Naughty, if I just keep asking you, please, will you keep getting in that hole? Naughty, please get in that hole. No, you won't. Okay, well, I tried. I tried being nice. It didn't work, so let me just go back to scare. Okay, they're all on the wall again. I can't do anything. This is going to be, I'm going to lose this time because they all got in the wall again. That's really upsetting. That's really upsetting. Naughty, please don't go on the wall. Okay, that worked. I asked him please not to go on the wall, and that worked. So I just got to keep going. If I just keep going, I'll be fine. I just got to keep asking kindly to all these little Naughties. And if I just keep asking kindly, it'll be fine, guys. So we got 6 of them left, 5 of them left. I just got to keep going. I got 4 left. 4 left, guys. 4 left. And if I do it, I should be completely fine. So please, Naughty, work with me. Please, Naughty, please, Naughty, please, Naughty, please. Please, Naughty, please, Naughty, please, Naughty, please. Get in there, Naughty. That's all I need from you. Naughty, please. I'm out of time. Guys, with that, I'll go ahead and make a cut here, and then I'll be right back, everyone. So, guys, BRB. Welcome to Bonus Stage. We'll be right back. I just did that. I don't know how I just did that, but I did it. Guys, welcome back, everyone. I think I made it in 1 second. I'm going to have to look at that in editing. I might have made it in 1 second or like on the split second of 0 seconds. Because like, you know how it's always like one, hands up. And it's like the hands up still counts as a second and then until like the word puh is pronounced. So it's like hands up. When you go the that still counts. So when the puh is pronounced, that's the end of it. But I honestly think I just made that in the last second. I don't care. Welcome back. We've done it. I spent far too long on that. I actually spent 30 minutes on that. As sad as that is. But guys, welcome back, everyone. My mind is kind of fried from doing that. But I do know what we're going to be doing. We're going to be returning back to that hole that we found candy in. We're going to be doing that ditty. We're going to be returning back to the old spooky tree doing Donkey Kong. And then from there, I'm thinking we're going to go ahead and explore more because I'm ready to go. I feel good. I know I'm good. I just did that. Oh my gosh. I can't believe I cheated it the way that, well, I didn't really cheat it, but you know what I weigh. You know what I mean? Like, I feel like I cheated it because like how low I was and it still counted. Like, I feel dirty, but I feel like good dirty. Holy, like, you know, like whenever you're playing in a garden or like you're outside mud in it with like a four-wheeler or something, like after, like, you feel dirty but like it's a good type of dirty. Oh, that's how I feel. And I feel dirty but I feel good. Holy crap, everyone. Oh my gosh. All right, well then, me feeling dirty, what is up, everyone? Welcome back. I feel like it's a whole new episode even though it's not. Same session, just different hour. Granted, I mean, it's not really a different hour, it's just a half an hour later, but it's like a whole new hour time frame rather. But anyway, enough of me rambling. Mr. Target Man Face Pants Town, I need you to die, please. If I just shoot randomly, will it get it? Like, for real, though, if I just shoot... No, it won't, actually. That's what I was afraid of. Okay, there we go. Now what? Wait, the water level's going up? Huh? Am I supposed to just keep going, I guess? Oh, the water's moving you now, too. That's okay. This is going to be kind of hard. Wait, was that door always there? I do not remember that door being there. Unless I'm crazy, I do not remember that door being there. I was asking before, where's the way out of here? And I just exited the level. I didn't realize there was an actual proper way out. I mean, it doesn't shock me there's a proper way out. There shouldn't like be like a way that you can't escape, but you know what I mean. How did I not know that? Oh, am I here? Can I make it? Oh, I can totally flip to that. Oh, I can totally flip to that. Here we go. Get ready. Get set. Donkey Kong, you are done, sir. Boom. Done. Next up, Diddy. Let's get ahead and get Diddy out here now. Where are we even going, though? I have no idea. Okay. Little thing, where are you taking me? You are taking me away to a magical land. In a magical land... Oh, I'm right here. Oh. What the heck was that? That, like, steel trap that just... Conk! Jeez. At least now you know why it's, like, flowing out there, because it's actually flowing from the tree. It's kind of cool. It's also kind of a disguise for, like, a sewer pipe. I get that, but... I mean, I guess if you had to disguise a sewer pipe, a tree's actually a pretty good disguise. I would not think a tree would be attached to, like, a sewer drain pipe. I have to be completely honest here. Where am I going now? Is it one that has it? I think it might be one. I really think it might be one. It's been so long. Like, it's not really been that long, but, I mean, just... I've been hearing nothing but... And... That's all that my head... I'm telling you right now, even though I love this game and I want to keep playing, I have to take a break after that because, oh my gosh, have I been doing that for far too long. I gotta take a break. I might come back to it later. Maybe not. I don't know. But guys, after this recording session, or like after this episode rather, I gotta stop for a while because, lordy baby Jesus, that took forever. All right, so back here in like little Diddy Kong... Excuse me, I have the chunky down here? Glad I saw that. Oh yeah, double chunky spots, okay. So now that we've opened that up, I guess back to here. And I think it's, what was it? As soon as I touched the concrete, the whole entire floor swapped. So I just gotta like zoom in close to the concrete and then shoot the thing, I think is what I gotta do. So here we go. Pulling out the pistols to go zoom in and pop daddy go. Boom. Beautiful. Done. Done. Wait, what the heck? Wait, can I not touch? I still cannot touch the floor, and that guy is standing right in the center. Wow, how cruel is that? That is not cool at all. That is very cruel. Very, very K-cruel for sure. Very, very K-cruel. Do I? Okay, good. I was like, do I have to swing backward? No, you can just walk it out, though. That's what I was kind of afraid of. I'd have to, like, actually swing it backward and risk being hurt. But I still got hurt anyway. Of course. Of course I did. Of course. It's fine, though. Whatever. Anyway, here we go. So, bucket. I don't know what the bucket's for. Also, you know what? I want to go ahead and bring down Chunky down here, too. Before I forget about that. Because I actually had no idea about that. Wait, is this Donkey Kong? Hello. I was not expecting that. And is that Diddy? That's a Diddy spot. Okay. Chunky needs to go everywhere before I do anything. Chunky needs to go down each one of these holes. Because each one of these holes is apparently going to hold something else. So, first off, here we go. Done. All right. Here we go for the next one. Perfect. Barrel, can I do anything with you? No. Can I smash you? Maybe I can smash... Hold- barrel? Stop it. Smash the barrel. No? Also, holy crap. Chunky, like, just elbows, like, pile drives into the ground. I don't know wrestling moves, but I do know that. That is a pile driver if I've ever seen one. Jeez, Chunky. Merciless over here, man. He's just ready to, like, murder faces right here. Just ready, ready, ready. Murder you all. That's all that Chunky cares about, man. He wants blood on his hands with a pile driver to your face. Jeez. All right. Anyway, now that we learned that Chunky's actually secretly a violent man, like, he tries to play innocent, but he's actually, like, a secret psychopath over here. what else can we do? Holy cow. You always got to watch out for the silent ones, man. Or the, I guess, the Freddy cats in this case? Chunky, what would you be classified as, buddy? I don't even know. Oh, watch out. Hello. Hello. All right, pop that out. And now let's go ahead and bring out Diddy, because Diddy needs to grab all those nanners. That's 20 nanners down here. I wonder if that's enough to finish off Diddy, or if that's going to get him his medal. It could just get him his medal, to be honest. Because didn't Diddy have, like, a door in the castle, now that I think about it? It was, like, to the library or something? I think it did. And also, it's only going to take me up to 75. I just saw that. Or no, just 70, excuse me. Can't even do it. What is that barrel there for? I feel like that barrel should be there for something. Apparently it's not, but you know what I mean. Hmm. Also, the nanners around here. I just want to put that out there. The nanners that are just scattered around here. I don't know if I've said this yet, because again, my mind is kind of mush right now. But like, the nanners that are spread around here are kind of just like all grouped together. I really like it like this. It reminds me a lot of like level one, but like the actual golden bananas are spread out. So it's like, your actual physical bananas, your collectibles, are, like, leading you to the golden bananas, sure. But, like, if you want your golden bananas, you still have to walk a little bit. That's actually really nice. I like that concept a lot. Oh, it's a ghoul scout. Hello, ghoul scout. Or was it a pirate scout? What did I call it? A ghoul scout? I think I like ghoul scout better. Wait, what am I making Donkey Kong now? Because I'm Donkey Kong and not Chunky, and I made Chunky before? Is that what I'm supposed to understand here? I think that's what I'm supposed to understand, is that I'm making Donkey Kong. That's also not his face. I just realized that. That's Lanky's face. There we go. That's definitely Donkey Kong. Yeah, there we go. Donkey Kong ear. Donkey Kong mouth. Ghoul Scout, I'm not ready for you. Get out of here. Let's go ahead and do that. Okay, that's Donkey Kong hair. Good. Donkey Kong head. Oh, that's it. Oh. Oh. That was it. Huh. Okay. I'm actually surprised by that. I was expecting something crazy. Any balloon down here? No balloon? Okay, I didn't know if there was going to be a balloon here. But yeah, I was actually expecting something like super crazy like to happen like as soon as I opened that up. Like just death happens, pirates fall from the sky or something. That seemed really, really, really simple. I'm not complaining, but I mean, wow, that was actually kind of nice. Little walk down Easy Street there. I would take that. Also, I think I had my episode up to like 15-ish minutes before I made a cut. Maybe like 13? I don't know. Either way, though, this is going to be like a 15-minute segment. I just thought about that, too. So, I've got roughly 6-ish minutes? 6-ish? Alright, so we got... Oh, balloon. Alright, so balloon Lanky, and then minigame, and also actual balloons that I have to pop. So, what can I do here? Can I just... Wait, do I have to zoom in and shoot them? I wonder. Oh, yeah, I'm totally going to have to actually, like, make this. So we just got to hope for the best. Okay, perfect. There's one. Now, jump to that one and then inflate just like a balloon and fly away for me, sir. Also, I could have grabbed that coin, but eh. Meh. Who needs money? After all, we're at world 7 of 8. I mean, after all, there are 8 keys. I'm pretty sure I'm going to be fine. Or I'm hoping, I should say. I shouldn't say I'm going to be fine. I should hope that I'm going to be fine, rather. I have over $100 per monkey. So if I don't get every single coin, I'm going to hopefully be okay. I mean, if I don't make it with $100, I'm pretty sure that I'm just dead at that point. Dead in the water. Dead and beyond at that point. Oh, okay, here we go. Whack a Kremlin. All right. Whack a Kremlin. I need 25 in a minute. Oh, gee. Okay, well, they pop out more. That's okay with me, actually. I love their sounds, man. Their sounds are great. They make me happy. They really do, actually. Oh, that was perfect. I didn't even mean to shoot that top one. It just worked out. There was a red Kremlin that popped up at the last second. What? What? Wait, I'm wondering, is this the one I was thinking of when I explained Kremlin's crush in the very first one? I was like, you're going to start needing like red ones after every single one. I feel like if this might be the level where you need all those red guys. Now that I think about it. Huh. I don't remember, though. It's all right. I have 14 left, 22 seconds. That's less than a shot per second. That's not that bad, especially with doubles that can pop up. So I could get lucky and shoot a barrel accidentally and get a red guy, maybe. Maybe? Probably not at this point. Hurry! Thank you, game. I'm glad I need to hurry because I suck. Yeah, get that one. That was good. Reload! Hurry! Keep going! All those signs. All right, here we go, Lanky. Don't worry about it, buddy. I already did beavers. This game's nothing compared to beaver. Beaver, batty, bashing, biting naughties in their face because they're beavers, and I always love to bite a good old beaver in the mouth. Love biting beavers light on their lips because beavers on their lips are delicious. They taste like beaver and hair and beaver. I don't know what beaver tastes like, to be honest. Sorry. It's probably like some exotic, like, it tastes like chicken meat because everything apparently... Alligator. These are alligators, aren't they? A crocodile? Something. It's either alligator or crocodile tastes just like chicken, so there you go. So does frog legs, apparently, too. Let me just keep throwing out everything that tastes like chicken, because I'm talking about beavers and how they taste. Beavers, if anyone's a beaver expert, tell me. You Canadians, Cass? I know that you know about beavers. Cass, tell me, how does a beaver taste, Cass? Because you would eat something weird like that, you being Canadian. Weird Canadians. Just Cass, though. Anyone else that's from Canada, like Doofus... I know about you, dude. You're fine, Doofus. I like you. Unlike Cass. I don't like Cass. Cass is just weird. So, Cass, shout out to you. I hate you. Just so you know. Yeah! Boo! I told you, this was nothing compared to biting a beaver in the mouth. This was nothing compared to beaver bite. Beaver bite was nothing. Oh, that feels so good to get that done. Ah, beautiful. So, I think we're going to go ahead and return to the tag barrel, and that actually might be where we just cut it, because, to be honest... We're already close enough to 16 minutes, or what did I say, 15 or 16? I said something. I said something in the teens. I'm going to say 15. We're close enough to 15 minutes here, guys. Plus, that cut alone, I have no idea where I had to cut it exactly. I could have cut it at 15 minutes. I could have cut it at 13. I don't know. Whatever. Bottom line, we're getting back to the tag barrel, and when I get there, we're going to cut it. So let's go ahead and get... Oh, there's one right here. So Lanky's done then. I did Donkey. I did Diddy. Huh. We're done then. Well then, cool. Instead of stopping right there, let's go ahead and go like to the main drag, I guess, and that's where we'll cut it. Because I was not expecting just to like pop out right there. Do you walk faster like this, Lanky? I feel like you do, because you run faster like this. I think you actually walk the same speed, to be honest. Huh. Well, Donkey Kong, I choose you, and we'll get back to the main hub and cut it there. Well, guys, I mean... This has definitely been an experience today. We've done a lot of minigames. I feel like this level's a lot of minigames. Like, I love this level so much. But I feel like this level has a lot of barrels in it, like minigame barrels. But guys, this is it. Next time on DK64, guys, we're going to go ahead and, I guess, start climbing the castle. I think that would be, honestly, the best idea to do. We're going to take it joint by joint by joint. So next joint is number 2, which will hopefully take us to... Up there. Somewhere. Wherever up there is. So guys, join me next time as we continue on our adventure around the castle. Everyone, if you like this, then go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, OGM, signing out.